The time has come, ladies and gentlemen, for Ethan to finally play Fall Guys with the rest of the other Sidemen. I have been waiting for this because, if you know, Ethan loves to rage. Well, not loves it, but when he rages, you know, you get some quality content there. So, without further ado, we're going to get into Ethan's very first Fall Guys episode. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ethan's first ever Fall Guys game.
Where you been my whole life, Ethan? We've been out here getting hit by...
Bro, you used to play games, like, bear games back in the day. Fuck all.
Hey, what do you mean, do fuck all that?
You've left the room
Ethan,
behind.
Do you know the controls?
X jump, square is dive forwards, and R2 is grab.
R2 is grab. That's it.
You play all. I mean, and then just moving with the joystick.
The game. That's it.
So is it sprint mode or not?
No. That is every single
shortcut
button.
You showed me something where you just jump and slide down here.
Oh no.
It hasn't worked.
Oh well,
No,
I don't normally try and do that one. Are you sure I showed you this?
Someone linked a TikTok that had a shortcut.
Oh! I'm going.
Go, Ethan. Yes, he barely made it in. There you go. You're a little bit behind, but that's okay. You can always catch up in this game, though. That's the thing, you can always make a comeback in this game.
Okay, well, I'm going to qual for the boys.
So many of us, look at us.
JJ almost got hit.
Oh, no, he's taking me back.
Ethan, no.
Oh, no, Ethan, come on.
Ethan, no.
Oh, no, lads.
Ethan, you're
going
to have a tough time.
Okay.
You're stupidly good at this game now.
Did Ethan not qualify?
No.
You
didn't qualify.
Trash. Get in the bin.
Ethan, JJ, you didn't qualify your first time. Like, either. So. Nobody qualifies their first time.
So do I just go main menu now? Yeah.
No. You watch.
You watch, mate.
Did you go main menu?
Yeah, he went main menu.
Well.
Thrilling gameplay.
You know what? Play again. Practice. Have a practice game.
Hey, go for it, bro. English.
I don't Jinx. Think I've ever played Jinx.
You played it one time.
One player on their team is stinky.
We lost this last time, JJ.
It's literally.
Oh yeah.
I was like, you played this last time, JJ, but.
Oh boy.
I'm just gonna
run away.
Run away.
We've got a hacker. We got a hacker on our team.
Oh, do you now? I thought they fixed that, or tried to at least.
Stinky guy sucks.
Help, I've fallen and I can't get up. Okay.
Stinky guy sucks.
Gotcha. I'm stinky now.
Stinky Minter.
I'm stinky now.
Stinky Simon.
I really don't like Xbox controller.
I've been stunk. I stink. I absolutely
Door
stink.
DoorDash. I'm playing DoorDash, lads.
Congrats.
Vic's like, I don't give a shit, Ethan. I'm trying to concentrate
Wait,
right now.
We might lose.
No.
Where's the last guy?
Where's the last thing?
He's right there.
Wait. What?
Where is he? Oh, we're going to lose.
Are they?
We lost.
On the map.
Well, I couldn't see him.
I swear he's
I couldn't see anyone.
I swear he flew off or some shit.
Oh, Ethan.
Welcome.
Yes.
Welcome.
He already missed the game. So this is make him want to fucking top himself.
Right. So.
Ethan, you know how seesaws work, right?
Yeah, sort of.
What do you mean, sort of? What do you mean? What do you mean?
Oh, no.
Ethan, you made it. You barely made it.
Okay,
Wait.
Now only about 17
wait,
more to go.
What was this one doing? Wait, hold on. No. This one right here.
Say,
what
now
was
only about 17
doing?
More to go.
What the frick? Okay.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Just, you're okay. I was like, you're okay. They're walking on the top of the. Okay. I thought they were walking on literally nothing. Okay, never mind.
Lads, I'm Fall Guying.
Okay.
He suddenly likes the game.
No, I don't.
Ethan, I hate it, but. Ethan.
Nah, not for me.
It's been alright, you know, so far.
Well, I mean, if you get ahead of the big clump.
Ah!
Fuck you.
Mm. Oh my god!
Big Wait, you, he's already qualified. What the fuck?
No, I'm so far back.
Yeah, man.
Wait, but Simon's already got
it. I might not even. Oh, wait, now I've got another whole step.
Okay, and then.
Bro! Ethan. How have you not jumped that, you little squidgy
fuck
bastard?
Are you fucking doing?
Okay, no, you're okay, you're okay. No,
squidgy
no,
bastard. Squidgy bastard.
It begins.
Yep. I was like, if you can get away from the cluster, it's perfectly fine.
Why?
Lads, I'm getting a little late, by the way. I'm telling you again.
Never give up on this game. Never give up.
For real, literally, never. Because you can literally have the greatest. Like, you could be at the very end and then still. Oh.
Are you using a PlayStation controller?
I've just been disconnected from the server.
Are you using the PlayStation controller?
Yes.
Well, there we go.
I mean, I did give you a warning beforehand.
Just going back this way. No, wait. Qualified. Am I going to make it? Oh my god, 32, 33, 34. Ah!
Oh, big
dude. Qualify.
Shut up, mate. It's a fucking.
I ain't getting it,
it's a stupid
did
game.
Did JJ qualify?
Oh my god. Mate, I think you're meant to be the gamer.
Shut up. I don't want to hear
you're meant to be the ultimate gamer.
Okay, wow, JJ. I'm actually surprised.
Mr. Frankie himself can't even qualify in the first round.
Was that first round?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, you're in for the long haul. Oh, slow
come on now, JJ's got this. JJ's
the
boy.
I'm going to win. I'm going to win. I can...
JJ's the boy.
Mm.
You gonna win.
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not.
I hope I get to the final with JJ.
Yes. Yes.
Around, you know?
I've got a Xbox One in now.
Let's go, JJ. Let's go. Get away from the crowd.
Oh, okay. You're doing good.
You're
naughty. Oh,
what
nope.
The fuck?
It's fine. No, you got time. No, you got time. What? I can't get over that little ledge.
Oh, JJ.
Oh, no. It's over.
Watch me.
Oh, boy.
It's never over. No. JJ, it's not.
It's over. The crowd's
it's not, man.
The fucking crowd.
Oh, JJ, go. No!
I'm eliminated.
Yeah, what
happened,
bro?
Oh, JJ.
This game's shit game. Fucking dead ass.
Come on, JJ.
JJ.
What do you mean, come on?
Don't hate on the game.
JJ, what
you
mean?
You have to take a loss with pride.
No!
I'm sorry.
It's some bullshit.
I'm gonna be toxic.
Okay, go for it, bro. I mean, if anybody's gonna get close to you, that's a good question.
1804, I think.
Okay. Oh my god.
No, get off me, bro. Get off me.
Careful. Careful.
Go for them, bro.
I pushed over the line.
Yep. I headbutted over the line. You push the walls off. Oh, push someone off, come on. Come on, go for the others. I hate when people do that. Like, go for the ones that aren't over the line. Can I get some commentary over this?
News.
No.
For this game. That's not
just
commentary.
Kidding.
That's just me.
Come on, you blues.
Come on, that's you blues.
I'm on the yellow.
Come on, you blues.
You lot are toxic.
Yeah,
well,
they are.
We're a team.
Well, but
yeah,
I mean.
Yeah, we're a team until we lose.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Basically.
Until the homies pull up.
Mate, you've got a horse.
Well, wait.
Oh.
Where is...
Not doing bad.
Oh, all right. Yeah,
Simon, okay.
They're protecting the thing, though.
They are.
They're just stuck in defense.
Yeah.
They're moving like Chelsea, yeah?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Come on, Simon. Get it.
Too wide. Cross. No, what the hell?
God, you've actually fucked them over.
No, I haven't.
I don't know.
We can't.
What's going on?
How did
I
get all the way there?
Oh boy.
Huh?
Oh! Oh, good save.
Oh, bless me. Thank you.
Good save from the blues.
I just said
that. Oh, Samuel, a great shot there! And it goes! Oh, he saves it!
This Don is pissing me off,
they
man.
They keep saving it.
They do.
Go on!
Oh, one of those two balls! And mate,
why are you doing that, bro?
They got both the balls out. Oh my God! The Blues! The Blues!
The goalkeeper
the defending! Oh, man, a great defense. From the Blues! Oh God, it's intense! Oh, the Blues! The Blues! The Blues! About to do it, they score! The Blues have scored! Oh my God.
Go team! We're losing.
Oh, yo.
Yo's
on the ropes.
How have we not scored?
The Blues have been
I don't know, bro. I really don't know.
Oh, the Blues.
Can you go? Oh, no, not wide open.
Come on, you Blues.
Go on.
It could be a
double. Two goals.
Oh, my God. Three in quick succession. Unreal stuff. Oh my God!
Oh the wow! Blues have they literally crumbled
under the scenes. Oh my God! 30 seconds left. This
no!
is pretty much done. Oh wait! The comeback.
The comeback,
ladies and gentlemen. It's 3-2 with 20 seconds left to go. It's intense.
I don't know where to play.
Simon is all over the place. He doesn't know what to do. He's pushing one of the balls, but another ball is trying to enter the goal. It's almost time! 5 more seconds!
Please!
The Blues equalize!
Let's go!
They cannot! The Yellows Let's win!
Go. that was intense, bro!
Oh my gosh, bless me!
Yeah, we'll be. Oh, it's 6 though, this will be a.
Jeez!
Full mountain, I think.
You think so?
Oh, no.
Royal Thumb! Okay.
People as well.
Wait, what is this?
It's a tail tag, but there's only one tail.
Mad! And this is to win!
Yeah!
Yep.
Jesus.
Alright, we wait. We bide our time.
You're the pinata, right?
Yeah.
Hi.
So you're just chilling in?
Yeah. Basically, we're kind of, because, like, literally the last, like, Is it like 2 to 3 seconds of the game are basically what count?
Different breed.
Because as long as you grab that tail like last second or last 2 seconds, like you're good, fam.
You're a bit excited there.
I'm just waiting. How's that missed?
See, that's a that. Oh. Okay.
40 seconds. Now we're trying.
Awesome. Get it. What?
I've grabbed him.
Wait,
yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, what?
Okay, I've grabbed him too.
Oh, okay.
Wait. No. It's a big play.
Is it though? Oh, that was a big play. Okay.
Oh, this is big.
Oh.
Simon!
So this one, there's fake doors. Okay. The main thing you want to make sure is when you jump, when you go through the doors, jump and dive. Because you might get flung forward. The final door.
I think it's the real one on the left, the far right one.
Yeah.
Oh, no?
What, is that just always a given?
No, you can see it on that.
I thought it was on the left. Well, granted me. No?
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. Door for the end.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. No, I think it was the left.
Thing to do, but just hang back here.
A little bit, but if you get caught in the
I never go at the front. Make sure you jump and dive.
Okay.
Oh, mate, I'm a pool guy. Look at me. Mate, this is... Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, boy. That's what I'm talking about. The final one is huge. If you jump and die properly through the final one...
Oh, no!
Oh, JJ!
I'm in the mob!
He's in the mixer.
Just make sure you jump and dive the final one. That's the only one that matters, really.
Oh, no, no!
Oh, Ethan, no!
Lads, I'm gonna get eliminated again, aren't I?
Jump and dive, jump and dive.
Try it.
Oh, Ethan!
Oh,
I don't think Ethan's gonna make it.
No!
I'm dead, bro! I'm dead!
Yeah.
Oh, bro!
Ethan just wants to play Fall Guys with his friends and keep
getting around. Vic, I say we back out.
Let's back out and
back
let's
in.
At least get it so Ethan
we gotta get Ethan. Home. We gotta get Ethan in.
This is what you lot play for hours.
Bro.
I mean,
it's sick. You it's like a good it? Game. I mean, I don't play it like religiously, but I enjoy it when I play it.
We also don't have to sit at the menus for as long.
Wait, I don't get it.
They're making fun of me. That's why.
Look, I finally found a game I'm quite good at.
If it just comes to this point of the video, they're making fun of my Fall Guys ability.
Okay, that I was so.
Oh my god, I'm actually trash. I'm actually so trash.
Holy smokes, you lot.
Oh my god.
I'm dead.
Oh my goodness. Everyone's fucked yet.
Yep, of course they have, because why wouldn't they in Seesaw? Yeah. But that is for real.
I don't want to hear it from you.
Walking.
Oh, come on.
Tilt.
There you go.
No.
Stand. Yeah,
stand,
just you're good.
Stand.
You're good. Just
we're
walk.
Here,
just
here,
keep walking.
Here,
just
here,
keep
here,
walking.
Here,
no, don't jump.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're good.
Okay.
Come on. Boys, come back here.
Oh, yeah, look, you got little icons on your head.
I got a little arrow, yeah, isn't it?
Okay, yeah, now that makes it a bit more fun. Now I know you too. No, you
Ethan, you went to the wrong one, fam.
Kids game, by the way.
Shut up, Vic.
It's maybe 2-year-olds that call them beanie farts. Why? What?
Lads. Oh, do you know what? The logic.
Work together. No one works together.
Yeah,
ever.
Exactly.
Ever. They
exactly.
Never realise that if we all stand down here, we'll be fine.
We're stronger together. We're stronger together, and they don't get that. These kids, like you said. Who's with me?
Who's green?
Me. We're all
oh,
here.
Me. I'm here too.
Whoa. Hey, what up, gang?
Oh, I've been stuck. Ethan, you messed it. You messed it up, Ethan.
Well, now what do we do?
You
we need
wait.
To wait for this purple one to come down. Get down. No!
Oh my god, Savage.
No, Ethan.
What happens if you never give up?
We need it to come down. It's not coming down.
I'm not giving up.
I'm transferring. Oh,
no, Ethan, you should have transferred to the purple.
Boys, please, just come onto this side.
As I died.
Oh, I hate everyone in life. I hate everyone in life. Look at them. Look at them all.
Yeah, I know.
Why are you all swabbing this side?
I know, you lot. You can't make this up, bro.
I made it, yes.
What idiots? Twerps. Fucking twerps. I'm eliminated again, by the way. No cap.
No, you're not.
No cap.
You actually?
Look, there's 35. There's 36 people qualified.
Yeah, no, yeah. I managed qual.
Yes!
Wait, you did
fuck!
It!
Fuck! No, I didn't.
Why did you say yes?
Because the thing finally came down.
Alright, back up.
Fuck
your
sake. Ethan, come on!
I don't want to be here.
What? At least try and get past round one.
I led. JJ, bro, I'm trying my hardest, by the way. I'm not even joking. When you see my face cam, I'm trying.
Yeah, he is. He
I just
really
can't
is.
Do it.
Most people can't get a crown in Fall Guys. Ethan can't qualify round one in Fall Guys.
Okay, but I'd be with Ethan right there because I can't.
This one's
cool.
You got this.
This one's fair.
Easy.
Granted, I've only still played one game, but still, I didn't qualify my first game.
Just pay attention to the arrow on the. Yeah.
On the twisty twist.
I assume the arrows tell you which way it goes.
And that bit there at the end where you can see three spinning ones at the end, make sure you jump onto those. Okay. Like, a lot of people just run off the edge.
See.
Alright, I'm gonna try it.
This is gonna be
huh. Take
oh.
Me.
Oh, I've been absolutely.
Oh, JJ. JJ's been fisted. Back like in English.
No, it's not.
The joke would have made more funny. Oh my god. More
oh,
sense.
Bro, right, that's what we like to hear. Let's go.
That's positive energy.
Let's go.
Energy.
Get out of the ball's way. Get out of the ball's way.
Oh,
Ethan. Oh, you.
Let's rethink it. There's definitely 42 people ahead of me.
Okay, no, you're fine.
Last bit, which is well easy.
Okay, just make sure to jump on these.
I will get okay. Round.
Oh, come on, man.
Okay, you're good.
Oh, you
got this.
Gimp.
Oh, you're still fine. You're still fine. Oh.
How are you getting rid of
these? You looked at me funny there, Simon.
Are you lifting them up and chucking them?
I'm just making sure they don't make the jump.
I didn't make the jump.
How did you not make the jump?
Because he didn't jump.
Qualified, yes.
I don't think he's gonna fall.
Informational.
I know we might.
Nick was literally 41.
Watch what we
I tried.
Bazinga's first time watching Fall Guys.
Basically.
Pretty much. I'm reacting to the menus, bro.
Can we just put Ethan's point of view on reaction? Members only.
Jesus.
Oh, lads, I'm sad.
It's okay, Ethan. I'm not good at it either.
Best map as well.
It's good. A good one.
Best map as well.
Oh, lads. No, I can imagine kids eating like Haribos.
Yeah, munching.
Having like Mountain Dew, just getting out their fucking mind on this.
You know you're not wrong.
The last time I streamed this, I had Mountain Dew.
Like literally just these little kids foaming at the mouth because they're playing Fall Guys. Oh my god!
Yo, the yeet tactic is amazing in this map.
Yeet.
If you get it just right, oh, it's wonderful.
Okay. No, come on, stop falling over.
Oh. JJ, oh, well, no, you're good.
This guy keeps grabbing me. Why I will destroy his whole family.
What's your full guy? What's your full guy?
I'm 1804.
I'm 9218. Oh, shit.
They just got yeeted, so you can. Oh, so did I. I'm the pineapple.
Pineapple. It's crazy because I'm making it through the middle here.
Hiya!
Oh, nope.
You just came to say hi to me.
Yup.
1804, got you. There we go. Because aren't you the goat? Are you good at it? At this?
Little goat.
Tiny goat.
Ethan. Dexter. Okay.
Yeah, you're toxic. I love it.
Only because I'm trying to impress you.
Is Iman back at it? Qual,
and there's JJ Qual?
Yes.
I hate the word Qual, but it's in my head now.
Right.
No.
I thought that was my camera.
I love to see Ethan do this one.
On the tier list, Vic got...
it's just shit. It's so shit. We all vexed it. It's shit. No one likes
it. Yeah, it's very shit.
No one likes
it. It is really shit.
But you gotta remember, it's a kid's game, so obviously there's gonna be some that are kinda eh.
All my homies hate this game. Alright, 1804, let's go.
It's just not very interesting to watch.
No, it's not.
Watermelon banana.
No, you have to do it in your head, bro. You have to do it in your head.
Wait.
Hey,
yo. Someone
I nearly got
pushed
off. I nearly got pushed off.
Oh, bro, I'd definitely lose this, by the way. You know, I'd be pants. Simon's safe.
Hell yeah. Bye.
I love how literally everybody went to that one over there. Mango, orange, watermelon.
Listen to the fucking music in the background. This game is for sugar. This game needs sugar.
It's for sugar.
It looks like sugar.
It really does. It does. It reminds me of the Vanellope's racing game.
Fuck.
I can't think of the Candy Kingdom. Okay. It's not the Candy Kingdom. That's freaking Adventure Time. But you know what I mean.
Like that place. The first round where there's
but
two
like,
options.
You know what I mean on Wreck-It Ralph. You know what I'm trying to talk
if
about.
You die on the first
yeah.
Round.
Think about the call.
Just follow the crowd.
Basically, yeah.
As soon as you see it on your own, it's probably not right.
One guy lost.
Oh no!
Tiptoe.
With 25 people.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like down to 13 or something. You know how bad this is gonna be?
It's gonna be bad.
15. Okay. Oh,
I'm just RNGing it all.
Oh, Sidemen. Oh, Sidemen. Vic. Oh.
Sidemen. Calm. Sidemen, no, it's calm. That's part of the tactic. And now we get round.
Oh.
Okay, it's that way, lads. Go. Go. Go.
Right.
Go.
Oh, get off me.
What is happening?
Okay. Okay. What is happening?
What the fuck is going on?
What is happening?
No.
It's a cluster mess. It's what it is.
It's fine. I can make this.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
JJ for oh.
I've lost.
No, you haven't.
We mix again?
Yeah, you've
lost. Let's go. I love this game.
Let's go. I love this game!
Okay, it's
alright. Wait, which one?
JJ, oh no!
Wait!
JJ, you, oh my god.
You had a chance there, so you had a chance.
Someone to push me off from that.
Alright, Vic, team game here. Holy. Hey! Come on, Vic! Come on, Vic!
This is Spleg, isn't it?
It's not. It's TNT run. Spleg, you're at the.
Oh, yeah,
that's it. That's it. That's the one.
Alright, let's get busy with it.
Oh, there's bare people though.
You know what? I think it's bad to try and stay up with this many people.
Nah.
Because when you fall, you fall multiple levels.
You do you, Brew.
I'll do me.
Brew? Who's Brew?
I'm
doing
me. I'm watching the pineapple because these are easy to identify.
In the alley.
I don't know if that was a good play, Simon. Oh, wait, maybe it was. Okay.
Wait, stand up.
Okay, I see you, Simon.
Right now, bro.
Is he up right now?
Yeah,
but
oh,
Simon! Oh
yeah, and there it is. There it is. There's the fool. Vic was right. Be gone. Be gone, furry.
Be gone, hot.
Oh no.
Okay, alright, Simon's got a bit of time.
Yeah.
Although, Simon. Falls!
I didn't jump!
Oh my god. Oh my god, Simon.
Vic! Vic!
I didn't know you were there!
Vic, just take your guy. Oh, Vic!
It's a hell. Have you died as well?
Yeah!
Oh no!
He took me out for nothing.
I was just trying to find that.
Well, that was Ethan's first time playing Fall Guys. I mean, honestly, though, when you first play a game, you're not going to be, like, a god at it. Like, it takes you a long time to, like, figure out shit, you know, like, just start learning the game and everything like that. So, I understand, Ethan. When you first play games, you're going to be stuck, like, sitting at the lobby, and it sucks, but it just happens. Like, anybody that plays video games knows the first time they play a video, like, the first time they play it, they suck at it. It takes us so long, like, you know, to, like, just boo, like, it's hours upon hours of grinding, just getting better, so I don't blame Ethan for, I mean, Ethan was trying his best, and I give him props for that, but, like, the other guys need to chill, but yes, thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you did enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video, alright, bye.